Moved out by myself at 20. Thank you, OnlyFans. 50 years of feminism, and the only way a woman can move out and have a home at a young age if she's an online prostitute.